Yesterday I was up at the prison. And I spoke to a young man about to die. He said, "Father, I don't know where I'm going. But I know the reason why I killed a woman in Corpus, and the warm blood spilled on the ground. In a moment, I'll meet the executioner. And I know that I won't be a man." Oh. I found the Lord in prison, and I know the way to go. And if Jesus, he's looking for me, he'll find by the road. Oh, if I had a moment of freedom, away from this place, I'd fly high, and I'd go on home to my mother, and I'd say, "Mother, why do you cry?"
I say, "Mother, why do you cry?"